Police arrested Joshua Farmer for the shooting death of Kayla Farmer in Fishers. The shooting happened Wednesday at the Speedway gas station near 116th and Allisonville Road. Investigators believe the two had been in a relationship. The Indiana Department of Child Services says Joshua Farmer has a history of domestic violence against Kayla and their children. This is the first deadly shooting in Fishers in nearly 3 years.